Yo, what's good, YouTube, man? Oh, it's echoing here, my bad. Welcome back to another video. You already know who it is. It's your boy, Leroy. And you see me, though? Hey, man. If y'all like, bro, why you dressed up? Why you dressed up? That mean you missed a vlog. You missed my hair vlog. But it's cool, though. It's cool. You feel me? But today, I'm going to reception. I'm going to a wedding reception. You feel me? And I had to come, you know, I had to come a little bit crazy. It's a roaring 20, vibe, you feel what I'm saying? I don't know if y'all know what that is, but like a Great Gatsby or whatever. And yeah, that's why I got these pinstripes on right now, you know. You feel me? I was gonna wear a white shirt under this, under the vest, but I couldn't fit it, bro. I was too swollen and shit. So yeah, I guess I grew out of it. I don't know, bro. So it is what it is. I rarely go to wedding receptions, you feel me? So this ought to be exciting, I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna hold you. But yeah, man, I got the shoe. This is what the shoe look like. This the fit, though. This the whole fit, bro. And yeah, peep this, too. Thank you. Peep this, too. Yeah, I got a cigar. It's not real, though. It's not real, dude. You feel me? It's little props to make it. Feel me? Got the watch. I got it early on my wrist. Keep the time right. Let's deal with it. Got rolling on my wrist. Keep the time right. Oh, bro. But yeah, bro. So, I got dressed a little early. I'm coming here because of light better. My bad for the echo, but I got dressed a little early. You feel me? So, I don't even know. I'm just chilling in the room until then. But yeah. I'm just, my homies downstairs or whatnot. That's who I'm sharing the room with and stuff like this. So, yeah, man. Stay tuned. I'm gonna catch y'all when things get active. You feel me? We supposed to be downstairs by like 5 or 6, something like that. I always get 5s and 6 mixed up as far as time. Why? I don't know why, but nigga, don't come for me in the comments, bro. But yeah, we finna turn on the camera when things get active. You feel me? Alright, y'all, so I'm heading to my parents' room right now. Cause I don't wanna get my stuff mixed up with anybody else, you feel me? So that's what we finna do. We finna drop this stuff off. My get on down. And I'm trying. Ooh, look at the view. This view tough. I ain't gonna lie. This tough. Oh, they downstairs, look. Look, they downstairs over there. I see y'all there, man. I see y'all, man. I ain't tired, huh? Nah, they come and trim. I ain't gonna lie. They look tough. They ain't all black. The people that's in the reception, they ain't all black. But I just apparently... Am I in the reception? I don't know. I'm just playing. I got all black on, too. Feel me? I got the little hat, too, for the Ruin 20 vibe. But yeah, man. Let's see what they talking about. Hey, they ain't gonna see that part, bro. Y'all can't. We not gonna show the whole room. But
I blame Zaylen, though.
Yeah.
Look. He was playing the game and then tried to get ready at the last minute.
Nah, this bro. I can believe that. Oh, let me put you. Alright, y'all, so this is what it look like, man. Yeah. 1, 2. You see me though, man? You see me? Excuse me. Alright, y'all. So we figure out where we supposed to be at. You know what I'm saying? This is what it look like. Alright, let's see. Number 9. Oh, snap. Hey, how's it going? We were looking for Jalen, but he can't introduce. So, yeah. But we over here. Oh, this is tough here. Yeah, my feel special as hell, ain't it?
And then, yeah, we get an iPhone and you start connecting more.
Because we were very open with each other right away, which was very different for me. Because I'm not a person of, like, just very, I'm forward, but I'm not like, here's my business, to, you know, whatever. But yeah, we were very open. He told me how tall he was right away. So I knew I would hit him with a shorty, but like, he's still taller than me without my friend.
I was actually cute too, because I think one of her photos, it had her being a photographer.
Our first date was at Chili's. I was so nervous. I remember I had already like looked at the menu and like knew what I wanted to order because like I was just, yeah, I was nervous. It was actually really fun. We talked a lot, but the good thing is like he also likes to talk like me. So I think we stayed there for about 2 hours. We just talked. I remember just getting this message from God. Again, this might sound cheesy, but I'm a very spiritual person. That I'm like, I think this man's supposed to be my husband.
I haven't even planned out. Like, I'm gonna have the car right there, the ring. She gonna open it. Oh my God! And then she had been really excited. She had the ring on the bed, and then she was able to open the ring up, and then she was like, oh my God. First she didn't know what it was. She opened. Oh my God! She rang, and then she eventually called me. I'll let y'all go to the toilet and she called me.
My love language has now turned into touch, which it never was before. Mine was always affirmation. But now I find myself wanting to touch him. Like, you know, if I walk past, I just want to like brush his back or something.
Hi, Justin. This one's a fool looking at you. Feel me? Hey, y'all, I got my first drink, man. Feel me? Strongest, I ain't gonna lie, my dad set me up, man.
That shit's stronger than the fuck.
Oh, bro, look, that motherfucker look deadly as hell. Like.
That's what you call grown up tea. That's grown up tea.
Nah, for real. Just put some hair on your chest, bro.
Oh, it's still good? We'll talk about it later. Okay. So I'm going to, well, first, excuse my appearance. Y'all seen I tripped on the runway and then things didn't happen. And I would love to connect to y'all with my eyes, but my allergies hit because I'm allergic to Iowa. But it's okay. We're gonna get it popping and we're gonna start it off right. So I'm gonna try and get through this without crying, but you know how we do. Maisha, you're the best friend I never asked for.
I know.
As a kid, I used to hate when people play called me sister because coming from a family of 10 children, I wanted no parts in adding more. But it's something about you and your persistence. We met more than 20 years ago in elementary school orchestra, and she immediately latched onto me. Maisha loves to tell people she saw me and said, that girl's gonna be my friend. I don't know why she wanted to be my friend badly, but after months, maybe a year of her begging me, I finally gave in. More like bugging, not begging. She was bugging. We didn't hang out as much during our school days, but we did stay connected. Fast forward to our adult years, our bond has grown much stronger. We've become in sync, literally from dance moves to apparently creating our own dialect. Could have happened, I've never had a friend like her. Someone I could have completely open and honest conversations with. A friend who holds me accountable and expects me to do the same. I don't think y'all understand what kind of friend you would pray for and you would hope to get the same reciprocated energy that you give off. A friendship of reciprocated, there you go, encouragement and comfort. I love you, my sister. Blood couldn't make us any closer. I've truly enjoyed watching you evolve into the woman you are, and look at you now, Mrs. Washington. You know, when I first met Tay, I was skeptical of him. It was warranted. Y'all would be too if every time you hung out with your best friend, she was booed up on the phone. Like, how the heck I become the third wheel and he's not even here? Then after I hang up, she started talking about him. Now, Maisha likes to think that I hate all her friends and boyfriends, but that's the furthest from the truth.
Don't take the rest. Don't worry, sometimes you gotta step up first. It don't be what he want. It does not be what he want. because he always want to be the head and he always want to be the person to say what to do. Ma, I'm going to handle this. Now your house may be tore up a little bit for a little while, but he going to fix it. He going to fix it and it's going to be a whole bunch better. I promise. And if not, do what you usually do. Call me and I can make him get right on it. Okay? All right. Lante, I love you. Thank you for making Maisha my daughter because she is everything I could have ever wanted to make you happy and to make my heart sing, okay? I love you both.
All right, next week is November the 18th, 2019. My daughter and I was in a terrible accident. It's by the grace of God that we still here. The car was totaled, absolutely totaled. As a matter of fact, y'all go watch our movie because we jumped out of there like we was stunt doubles jumping out of the car and stuff like that, trying to make sure that we didn't get hurt. But it's by the grace of God that we still here. And I am so excited where God is taking you guys. And Tate, I am so proud of you, son. I call you son now. You're my new son. And I am so proud of you. And I will always be here for you guys. And may God bless you guys and may you unite together as one. Keep each other together and keep God first.
All right. You will always be my princess, the one who made me grow. We grew together. We learned some things along the way. I trusted God along the way as I raised you. So what you are now, you're the queen of your household, and Tay, you're the king of your household. And as your mother said, nothing and no one should come in between you all. It doesn't matter. You all have each other's back, and that I have seen along the way. Hey, I thank you. You know what you got. You know what you got over there. Yes, she's full. And I'll be the first to say it. It was a village of us that raised her, from her godmother rubbing her lotion when she was little, you know, and all that. And I won't steal anybody else's thunder here, but you know what you have. Thank you for loving her for who she is. Mike, thank you for loving Tay for who he is. I know it's challenging with you being away, and thank you. I just want to say thank you. Thank you for your service. Thank you for all that you do. And I know that this journey that you guys are on is going to take you, you're near now, but it's going to take you far. But remember, you have a family that loves you. You know I love you all. And you know all you have to do is call. I'm going to get on the plane. I already told Dad right already. But I love you all. I keep it short. And so I pray that God bless you all for many, many years to come and bless all the demons. And bless you all with many children.
And now that it's tonight, y'all can start working on my grandkids.
I feel like everybody got 5 minute speeches. I kept it respectful 1 minute, so I'm gonna say no.
You ended it on your own.
That's true. That's cool. I need more time. Anyway. Hey, sorry.
This guy.
All right, Anthony Senior, father of the groom.
Anyway, best friend, man. Anyway,
we'll let you go last after everybody, and then we'll let you do your thing. All right, but we're gonna let Anthony Senior, the father of the groom, go ahead.
True love starts with friendship. that the mother wants to present to her daughter.
Alright, y'all, man.
So, you wanna help Roy or you good?
You said what?
You wanna help or you good?
I'm straight, bro. they got it.
Yeah, hey, give me your camera,
bro. Alright.
Say shit, baby.
You feel me? W reception, man. I don't even know what to say, but the night is long, buddy. But it's really just getting started. Like,
what you gotta say, broski?
Shut your ass.
I was gonna do some recording and stuff in there, but you know, hella copyright and shit. So man, so I'm just gonna have to post clips and shit, but yeah, bro, just going out to a hotel, just playing some bullshit at the end, but we ain't gonna talk about it. At first, it was going crazy. I ain't gonna lie. Oh, yeah. Y'all still can't see the room, broski. No, I ain't gonna lie.
Y'all see the room, y'all gonna talk about it.
Y'all gonna be on our, oh, they, hell no. Bro, I can tell that's his shit right here, though.
All this right here is
Jalen. It's like, damn, he just, damn, yeah.
Get ready
like a 2-year-old. 21 but 2. I'm getting ready to get in the
hot tub, bro. Oh, yeah, for the little 30 minutes, huh?
Yeah,
that means niggas
gonna
have to get in the shower and shit.
Bro, I forgot my shower cap. That shit dead. I paid too much for this. I ain't lying. No funny shit.
Nigga said I paid too much for this.
The lighting is dookie, too.
Yeah,
Nigga, hop up.
Nigga, watch out.
Nigga, outside clothes where I lay at.
Nigga, you lay everywhere, clearly, nigga.
Nigga, I was just right here.
Oh, my fault, bro.
I am.
Lock in, bro.
How does it feel to finally be not doing shit since...
I'm tired, nigga.
You haven't been...
Hey, man, so we changed, you feel me?
Who else you think about? I can't be calling your phone.
Who's got that drip on? Got that shit on.
Got that shit on. See, I'm repping the home.
E, hold on.
You feel me?
No, tell you.
Who else you think about? Hey, fear of God on my back. Come on.
All right, talk to him,
Clay. Because we fear God. Fear God.
Talk to him.
Nigga, you didn't even press the button.
Talk to him, nice ex-manager. You feel me?
You're the agent.
You are now one of my new elite employees.
Okay, he hit a SpongeBob. No. He gonna be on the wall.
Are you listening to music off? You was sick, nigga.
Nah, I was.
Nigga, listening to music off of Instagram. Off of somebody's Instagram story.
Come on, bro. It better be a snippet, too.
That's what I'm saying. That's a snippet.
This, there's this one young boy, I showed Jalen already, but there's this one young boy, Earnley's, bro. That shit's so hard, bro. He be sitting on the best music, but be dropping the weakest music of all time.
That boy has tarnished his legacy.
Wait, you saying that as a fan of that?
No, I'm not a fan of that boy.
No. What?
Nigga said no more. He slipped that one in. Nigga said, I ain't a fan no more.
No more. That nigga made music for. He make music for people who like who gangbangs on one day and is depressed on the next.
And on house arrest.
On house arrest. He makes music for niggas like Jalen. Okay.
Nah, I think it's more Terrence. He make music for Terrence, bro. 85.
I thought it was
86. 86. Echo. I'm lame. Be honest. All right, skip you niggas too then.
All right, so man, we playing a few games, you feel me?
I'm telling you,
this is
a
Southern
Carson looking for a judge.
We chilling, bro. I got my you feel me? But I don't know what we know, man. It's an aftermath. Hold on. You said what? I got a card. All right, bet.
It's too much work.
Go ahead. We might as well break down Uno or something. Yeah. I guess we're not playing no more. There's too much going on, bro.
We got the late night chronicles going on, man. We had to hit the snack real quick.
Bro, the funniest stuff happened. You know what I'm saying? But I didn't have my stuff recorded, bro. Like, I'm tripping. Like, I tweaked, bro. I ain't gonna lie. But my dad spit his drink out while we was messing with the vending machines. Bro, I was rolling. But it's currently 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock. I'm thugging, man. W night though for sure.
Are you good? You got what?
What'd you get?
I see nobody out here, man.
I'm tired.
Tyler and Devin, they put up. Bro, y'all miss some funny, bro. Y'all are tripping. Tyler went to bed at like 12. He a rookie though. I ain't lying. 12 o'clock as the assistant? It's crazy. 12 o'clock as assistant. We still gotta get content in. Bro tripping. What's the best thing in here right now? That honey bun?
I think it's the trolley.
You said what? The
no.
Trolley?
No, I said what? I said I wasn't meant to have that honey bun.
Oh, yeah. Why you hear that?
It wasn't working.
Oh, yeah. That's a gas station honey bun, so.
What's going on, YouTube, man? Welcome to another day. It's another day. It's the next day, you feel me? And yeah, we had a time yesterday. It was low-key a vibe. It wasn't low-key, it was a vibe, you feel me? We had a fun time. But now I'm just waiting for everybody to wake up. And breakfast time, we supposed to have a group breakfast going on, so it should be fun though, I ain't lying. But I gotta charge this camera so I can get y'all some content going on, you feel me? And if y'all are wondering why I'm not in the room right now, it's because Jay's still asleep. Like, bro, it is 9 o'clock, bro. Yeah, it's 9:41 right now, so he's still got a few hours of sleep, I guess. But anyways, man, we starting our day early today. We not sleeping in no hotel for a week. It's a beautiful day, look. It's too beautiful, you feel me? I think it's supposed to be like 72. So yeah, what'd you say, bro? Am I not gonna help? Help at what though? You need some goddamn lotion though, for real.
Lock, my nigga.
Elbows crusty.
Anyways, man, we about to go to breakfast or brunch. Yeah, I do. We about to go to brunch soon, you feel me? People, I'm standing though. Or I said, I ain't gonna lie. So I get trolling. We should have been out of here by now. We supposed to be out the room by 11. It's 10:56. Look what this nigga doing. Oh, he actually got his stuff packed up. I can actually show y'all the room and shit, bro. At first, it was looking bogus. I ain't lying. Ain't that right? Mm-hmm. Hurry up, nigga. Why do they have a pool out here?
Bro, it's too goddamn cold for a pool.
It's 7. What? Okay, like, let's not get ahead of ourselves, bro. Like, 72 degrees. That don't mean you happen. I'm a weather police. Who? Well, they better listen to a nigga. They better listen to your boy Roy, or else, man, they gonna be sick. You said what? Bro. Just hurry up, bro. I ain't got time to argue no more. Nah. No. I guess, bro. Shit. This nigga here. Needy as hell, if you ask me.
It's like, nah.
Mm-hmm. down though, G.
Hold on, let's move her off.
Ask her, bro.
She always down.
Pop the door open.
What?
Pop the door open.
I What's going on? What's going on? Can you help me with this iron board? Let me take it down.
This nigga's stupid, bro.
I'm done, but
we haven't did the rest of it.
Oh man, y'all taking all day. It's time to go. How you gonna run and drink all night?
Oh, that's
like,
okay, thank you.
Bro,
shut up. Oh, bro, you don't even know how to do it yourself. Damn.
See what I mean? Chat.
Oh, yeah.
Alright y'all, so we made it to the breakfast spot, you feel me? Thank you so much. Made it to the breakfast spot, man. This is how we looking. This is how we bumming, man. You feel me? Look pretty good, I know. Got look like a little breakfast buffet or whatnot. But not everybody can make it, unfortunately. But we gonna maximize our opportunities for this banquet, you feel me? Not gonna lie.